Hello, Paul.
Hey, Miss Moon.
How are you today?
Happy.
All right. So, how old are you?
I'm 10.
10?
Yes.
All right. So, are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Yes, all right. So let's look at this picture for Miss Moon. And tell me, how many elephants can you see?
The elephant.
How many elephants?
This is a elephant.
This is an elephant.
This is an elephant.
An elephant.
An elephant.
Yes, but actually you should say I can see one elephant or I can see an elephant because I asked you how many elephants. So how many goats are there?
There are goats.
How many?
There are 3 goats.
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 Yes. How many giraffes are there?
There are one giraffe.
So when we say one only, should we say there are or there is?
There is one giraffe.
Yes, that's right. And look at this one from Miss Moon. How many snakes are there?
There are 2 snakes.
2 snakes.
There are 2 snakes.
Yes. And how many frogs are there?
There are 2 frogs.
Yes. So look at this one and tell me, this is the rock and this is the frog. So where is the frog?
The frog is on the rock.
Is on the rock.
Is on the rock.
Yes. Where is the lion?
The lion is in a.
No, not in. This one is.
Is in the.
No. B.
Behind the rock.
Yes, actually you can say, because Miss Mui asked you where is the lion, so you're gonna say is behind the rock or the lion is behind the rock. And look at this lion and tell me where is the lion.
The lion is behind the rock.
Yes, all right. So look at this pond and tell me how many hippos are there.
There are 3 hippos.
Are you sure that 3?
Oh, 2.
Yes. So again, how many hippos are there?
There are 2 hippos.
Yes, all right. So remember as after hippos because we have 2 hippos. So how many crocodiles are there?
There are 1 crocodile.
If you have one only, remember, Paul. So?
There is 1 crocodile.
Yes, that's right. So, let's look at the next picture here. Tell me. Oh, look at this. Who's this?
Grandpa.
Yes. And who's this?
This grandma.
Yes. She's grandma. And how about this one?
It's buffalo.
You think it's a buffalo?
It's a monster.
Yes, actually the boy is wearing costume as a monster. And look at this. What is it?
It's a frog.
It's a frog. No, it's an alien.
It's an alien.
Still you remember an alien that we have just drawn before. And look at this one from Miss Moon and tell me what is he wearing?
He's wearing a blue t-shirt and brown trousers.
Yes, very good job. And also a birthday hat.
Yes.
Yes, a birthday hat. So what color is the birthday hat?
The birthday hat.
What color is it?
It's red and yellow.
Yes, it's red and yellow. Very good. Alright, very good job. And then we look at this one. Oh, are you hungry? I'm very hungry. Are you hungry?
No.
Yes or no?
Restaurant.
Restaurant? Yeah, this is the picture of the restaurant. Yes, you can go there to buy a lot of food here. Yes. So, let's look at this one and tell me what is he eating?
He is eating hamburger.
He is eating a hamburger and
chips.
Yes, fries. Chips, or you can say French fries. Choose of the one of them. What is he eating?
He is eating a hamburger and chips.
Yes. And how about the girl? What is she eating?
She is eating three ice creams.
She is eating three ice creams. Yeah, you just say she is eating ice cream instead of three ice cream. Just say she is eating ice cream.
She is eating ice cream.
Yes, or eating, right? So let's look at this picture. This is the clothes shop. Yes, it's a shop. Do you like going to the shop? Buying new clothes and new toys, yes or no?
Yes.
So let's look at this girl and tell me, what is she wearing?
She is wearing a yellow dress.
Yes, and?
Pink. Shoes.
It's easy, isn't it?
Mannequin.
Yes, that's right. This is not a real. Why you're so interested in him? So let's look at this. What is he wearing? He's an angry dad, right? So what is he wearing?
He's wearing a white shirt. And blue trousers and blue and white and yellow shoes.
Shoes or sneakers, yes. And look at this one. Oh, she looked very fashionable. So tell me, what is she wearing? Oh, dad is sleeping. And mom is very excited because she can go shopping. So look at this one and tell me, what is she wearing?
She's wearing a green shirt.
Tank top.
And white dress. White skirt.
Yes, all right. Okay, that's good. Very good. That's all. And now I will ask you the question. Tell me, what color do you like?
I like white, blue, and pink.
And pink. Yes, and tell me, what food do you like?
I like apple.
You like apples?
Yes.
Apples is a kind of fruit. But I am asking you food, like chicken, beans, hamburger. So which one do you like? What food do you like that you can eat?
I like apple, banana.
No, they are fruits. But I am asking about food. Chicken, fish, hamburger, beans, rice.
I like chickens.
Chicken, right? Only chicken? Alright. And tell me, what time do you go to bed? What time do you go to bed? For example, me, I go to bed at 11 p.m. And how about you? What time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
At 10 o'clock?
Yes.
10 p.m. You mean? 10 p.m. Yes. Okay, so this is the end of the test. Thank you. Goodbye.
Yes.